for luck and therefore eggs, and therefore though it's not your station's mighty though stupendous be his bread, though hearty some in a flighty hand of fortune.
Ring the merry bells of fortune
for the union of the maiden,
for her union with my watch.